I once asked an astronaut what it was like to go to the moon, and he said, I have no idea. Yeah. I spent all 3 days in 10-minute increments, and then I had to flush it all out of me.
That's
and you and your husband were on a moonshot.
That's absolutely right. I mean, I tell the story of the evening that gay marriage was legalized.